kind of decision to be that guy, who you are and how this day went?
Well, first, I think I'm a quarterback first, but obviously I thankful I'm athletic enough to be able to play different positions and everything. So whatever the coaches ask me to do, I'm more than willing to do that. They help this team out any way I can. I just, you know, I love the game of football and I just want to make it.
Particular moments, particular games that you're like, that's who I am, that's what scouts should look at?
Yes, sir. The Jacksonville State game, I definitely think there are a couple clips of me showing who I really am as far as like throwing, running, leadership. You know, that game, it was a hard-fought game for us, but at the end of the day, I'm just trying to win football games. I love the game. I'm just trying to play, put my team in the best situations to win, and I definitely think that game definitely displayed who I am.
And to his point, the adversity of coming back after UIW, is that a good example of kind of overcoming adversity?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, 100%. I definitely think that's a fine example of me overcoming adversity, you know, dealing with an injury and being able to come back the next week or however many weeks it was after that. That just shows, you know, who I am as far as toughness, ability to move on and keep pushing forward.
Do you know any of your numbers today? Did you set goals for those numbers? Yeah. And do you feel like you met them or exceeded them?
Yeah, I know my vert was 36 and a half. That was one of my goals. Bench, I wanted to get 20. I got 18 reps on bench. I believe broad jump, I got over 10. So I wanted to get at least over 10 on broad jump. 40, I'm not 100% sure. I've heard like a lot of different numbers, so I'm not too sure about that. But the 5-10-5 and L drill, I just really wanted to feel smooth running those, and I did feel very smooth running those drills. I'm not too sure about those times either. And as far as the position work, I just got done doing some running back and receiver drills, and in a couple minutes, I'm about to go with my guys and throw to them.
Obviously, like playing football in Louisiana,
right,
being able to do your pro day inside the Saints facility. Is there something you've been dreaming of since you were a kid?
Man, absolutely. You know, growing up in Mobile, Alabama, that's where I'm from, just 2 hours from here, is obviously a dream. I'm just blessed to be here, had this opportunity, you know, perform in front of these scouts. I got my dad here with me, and I have my mom and my brother that back at home watching. So just to be able to put on for them and represent them, that's a huge dream.
Last question, just the stories behind so many guys who go very late in the draft,
right,
or who are undrafted,
right,
no matter what happens, you know, on that particular day in those seven rounds,
right,
what is your goal?
Man, my goal is to, you know, just take it one day at a time. When the team picks me up, to give them my all. You know, hopefully I continue to make the cuts. I know I will continue to make the cuts, just do whatever I can to help the organization to better myself and the team. Just give myself the best opportunity to play ball, do what I love. I've been doing this since I was little, so I'm just blessed and fortunate enough to continue to be doing that today. So I'm going to do everything I can to continue to do that.
Awesome, man.
Yes,
thanks,
sir.
So much.